Hello guys, today we make risotto ai porcini con mirtilli. That in English is porcini mushroom, risotto with porcini mushroom and blueberries. Like you watched in the last video, I went in the forest with Gopippo to try to pick up some mushroom. Usually I pick up only this kind of mushroom. I pick up also the other one, many complaints, so usually I pick up this one because I know them and I'm sure that I will eat no poisoning mushroom. At the end we didn't find them, so we went to the shop. The old man sell me this mushroom. They are very ugly, a little bit old, but the smell is spectacular. So I decided to take it. The one that usually you buy, they are more beautiful, more dry, but the smell, the parfum is not the same. Okay, now I give you the recipe. I will read it. The recipe is for four people, but after I will do the rice only for one people because I will complete the dish today, but I will eat with my family tomorrow. So for four people, you need 350 grams of rice. In Italy, we use rice carnaroli, 450-500 grams of porcini mushroom, 1 liter of broth, one onion, one clove of garlic, 40 grams of butter, 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. That I put already in the pot. The blueberries are more or less 100-120 grams. And if you like, parsley or black pepper, up to you. Plus 1 glass of white wine, not too much, if not, will cover the taste of the mushroom. And at the end, we will add 50 grams of Parmesan cheese, 40 grams of butter, and the parsley and the black pepper, like I mentioned already. So first of all, we clean the garlic, we put in the oil after we turn on the fire, and we cut the mushroom. How you should cut the mushroom, up to you. If you like to taste in your mouth the mushroom, you can cut in big pieces. Like my wife, you don't like to feel the mushroom when you eat the rice. You need to cut in small pieces. In this way, they will melt when you prepare your risotto. Up to you. Now I will divide the legs from the head. The legs, because it's more crunchy, I will cut smaller, and the head in slices. Very easy. Now we fry them a little bit. Also, the power of the fire, we increase it. Remember that you can eat this kind of mushroom, the porcino, also raw. It's not dangerous, so up to you. If you like more soft, you cook more. If you like more crunchy, you cook less. I will cook a little bit, and after half, I will put apart. Half, I will cook with the rice, so they will melt in the risotto. And will give a lot of taste to our risotto, but also we'll keep some pieces to make nicer our dish. After 5 minutes, we turn off the fire. We throw the garlic because we don't need the garlic anymore. We remove from the stove because it's hot. We take the other pot and we start preparing the rice. We leave the mushroom here apart. In this pot we put the butter, the onion, and we cook the onion very slowly. When the onion is soft, we add the rice. We on the fire very strong. We increase the power. When the rice start to change color, we can put the wine. When the wine disappear, we can add the broth. And after we will add the mushroom. I explained all the passage before, because after will be more easy to follow. Please don't spoil the rice. Save the pasta, but also save the rice. The risotto. We need to toast or roast the rice. You will notice because the rice will change color. I'm burning it to do the video, like I mentioned before. And now we add the wine. Now we add the broth and half of the mushroom. You can notice that the broth disappear. I need to cook at least 2 minutes more, so I will add 1 tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of broth, and we keep cooking our rice. And also, 2 minutes before the end, we add our blueberries, because they will melt and will give the nice color to our risotto. Half of the berries. After 15 minutes in total, our risotto is ready. Now we add the parsley, the berries that remain, the butter, the parmesan, and the other mushroom. And we stir very well. We need to mantecare, we say in Italian language, I don't know in English, our risotto. And after we can taste it. So what do you learn from this? If you visit Italy and you go to the restaurant and you order a risotto and they arrive to your table with the risotto in less than 15 minutes, this means that the risotto was ready before that you order. So the taste is good, but not done perfectly. So you should remember that when you order the risotto, at least you need 15-20 minutes before they bring you your risotto. So be careful. Don't go in touristic place, but in a real restaurant. Pinch of pepper, and now we can taste it. The color is not so beautiful because also it's already evening with the artificial light. It's not spectacular, but the taste will be very, very spectacular. Spectacular. Really, you can taste the porcino mushroom, a little bit less the blueberry. But very, very spectacular. I will eat my risotto with a prosecco. Spectacular. Okay, guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like it, to watch and share this video with your friends. If you have some advice, some requests, please write down in the comment. And also, if where you live you can find this mushroom and you want to share some advice or some recipe, you can write always down in the comment where I went, here in Italy, in Piemonte, in Val Varaita, we call that area. There was very few mushrooms. Few but good, we say. Few but spectacular. Bye bye.